I'm at the most handsome sushi master in Tokyo, Japan. Hey, it's Toki, and I'm in Ginza for Omakase Sushi. Behind the counter is Chef Yusuke Fukasaka, who trained at Michelin-starred Sushi Hashimoto before starting his own independent omakase experience. Today's lunch omakase includes 10 exceptional nigiri, highlighting luxurious cuts of fish like this beautiful aji, aka Japanese horse mackerel, and this brilliant melt-in-your-mouth negitoro. The sushi rice really stands out. Seasoned with a blend of Japanese vinegars, I think I just fell in love. Oh, by the way, Chef Fukasaka is planning to open his official restaurant in 2024 in Ebisu, a district in Tokyo close to Roppongi. But for now, you can find him at his temporary location, his omakase pop-up at Ginza Sushi Ryo. Highly recommend making reservations in advance, as I have a feeling it's about to get packed.